So I'm so happy I got a season's best. That's what I wanted. So yeah, I'm really pleased. And also to be in this massive stadium, it's just really good.
You seem to really love it here in London. Obviously, you've got history here.
Yeah, definitely. I've got so many great memories, obviously, last year with the world record. So I really wanted to come back. And the crowd is so loud in it, and it really helps me for the start.
What point are you aware of the crowd when you're actually like on the track? You must kind of block it off as you're racing.
Yeah, you do block it off, but I think it's straight before, you know, and they cheer for you. And then also at the end, you're like, wow, actually, there's a lot of people here.
Another great race for you. How does this set you up for the rest of the summer now?
Yeah, I'm feeling really confident. I know that literally each race I'm doing, I'm getting quicker and I'm getting closer to my PB. So I'm feeling confident. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the next couple of months.